My name is Tech, the head technician of Roxy's. I am assigned to work with Rocker the Fox, I believe that's his name. I'm the one who partly designed him, so I basically know everything about him. The pay is $300, so it's a fair pay. I don't know if it's a fair pay, but yeah, I like animatronics, and I like working at Roxy's, and that's it. Alright, I will turn back on the recording once I get to Roxy's, and la.
Yeah, so this place looks really dirty. It should really need to be cleaned up. So, there's the animatronics, the black one. I need to fix what the company they left. I don't know what to say. Was fixed. So they, I read the note. I said I should fix the arms. The left one. My left.
No more weeping underneath the sun.
You're my...